For most of the 18th century, the Caribbean Sea was a deadly place to sail. Its waters were terrorized by the fearsome Captain Remington. Rumors spread from port to port about Remington's pact with the devil. During his nefarious career, he plundered many ships and murdered even more men. Until the day armed forces finally caught up to him.
Thank you.
another map. Now I can keep track of my position on Skull Island.
What are you doing here? Have you come to free us? Oh, you're just looking for your daughter. Remington rushed through here on his way to the fortress. If you see him, give him my decomposing regards. If not for Remington and his damned bride, we would be buried like proper dead, not hanging here for eternity.
It's you, the one who made Remington hightail it to his hideout. Good job, but you won't find him without getting inside the fortress, and it's a pretty solid one. Last time when the army's fleet attacked us, only the cannonballs were able to crush the walls. The massacre that happened afterward is Remington's fault. If he'd stayed true to the pirate way, we wouldn't have ended up like this. I have to warn you, though. He's still dangerous. Take this knife. It may come in handy.
Thank you.
One of the vessels attacked by Remington's crew happened to be on its way to pick up the young Countess, Mary Bannister, and safely transport her to her father in San Juan. The pirates boarded the ship, killed the Marines, and then donned the dead men's uniforms. At the port of call, before anyone noticed, Remington kidnapped Countess Mary, expecting a grand ransom.
A bottle of grog coming right up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to rest in peace.
You again? Why don't you leave old Smithy alone? Oh, you fancy his shiny fluid.
Well, I accept bribes.
I'm quite thirsty. Get me some grog, and I'll give you this rare bottle of chemicals.
Thank you. Remington. He tore the painting which I haunt. He remembered me as a young girl. Now he's insane, planning to set infernal powers in motion once again. Help him. Find the map marking the way to the treasure and look for other portrait pieces.
The gondola's mechanism has broken. I should fix it if I want to return.
Thank you. Thank you.